History is a set of lies agreed upon. Napoleon Bonaparte. Or let us take the matter of history, which, along with religion, language, and literature, constitute the core of a people's cultural heritage. Here again, the communists have interfered in a shameless manner. For example, on 9th of August 1944, the Central Committee of the Communist Party, sitting in Moscow, issued a directive ordering the party's Tatar Provincial Committee to proceed to a scientific revision of the history of Tartaria, to liquidate serious shortcomings and mistakes of a nationalistic character committed by individual writers and historians in dealing with Tatar history. In other words, Tatar history was to be rewritten, let us be frank, was to be falsified in order to eliminate the references to great Russian aggressions and to hide the facts of the real course of Tatar-Russian relations. And this was no isolated case. In every Muslim area within the USSR, historians on orders of the Communist Party have rewritten history to distort the facts so that the Russians appear always in a good light. Needless to say, histories which present the facts truthfully have been withdrawn and destroyed so that the present and future generations of Muslims are forever denied the chance of learning the true facts of their nation's past. And that is an excerpt, declassified CIA document that was created in 1957.